ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost
these
an arm
using these guys as sleeper agents.
Back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out.
Okay.
Set me free. He'll set you free too. Can't hurt me.
I'll call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him.
Thank you. Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada yada yada. So...
Will you... please... check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects. While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface. Running tests on carbon nanotube biocompatibility. Decent candidate for a direct tissue interface, but I feel like we can do better. Graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this? Awesome! It's been nano-latticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic. Doc's messing around with superconductors. Thank you.
Very cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller? Some kind of polymer. Thank you. is awesome. A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything.
Parker, we've been focused on limb replacement, connecting nerves at severed extremities, replicating the function of lost appendages. But what if
late nights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad times. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. There, that truck. Out for a Sunday drive? Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
Thank you. group of terrorists assassinate American citizens in a bombing attack. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at...
Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Can't let any of those bombs explode. Web muffled it pretty well. These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Boom goes the dynamite. Okay, one more. So close to perfection.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you? Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired. I don't have much time. Noisy, but harmless. Gotta find the last bomb. Better.
That was sweet. They deserved it.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
I knew Jameson was wrong. About you.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
That was sweet. They deserved it.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
Looks like the bomb guy's M.O. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone. There's the drone! Show's over. Now I can catch the drone. Just so-so. I hope the psycho ma-
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams. Thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Cause you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Okay, took care of that one. find the last bomb. Good, but I can do better. Come on! Need to stop those mercenaries fast. Almost awesome. I should put that on the business.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues. I know you. You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween.
The name's Taskmaster. And you're about to get taken to school. I have a bone of reflexive memory. Anything I see you do, I can do. I can also anticipate what you're gonna do. You know that coming.
How are you blocking so much?
I told you. I know everything you're gonna do. That one made an impact.
Impressed?
I've got toe to go with the Avengers. You're nothing.
When are you gonna figure out this isn't working?
It's working great for me, but to support your moves every time. This ain't hide and seek, but like a man, you slow or just...
They must love you in Vegas.
Ah!
Somebody's a ham. You've got an energy sword? If you're trying to kill me with jealousy, it just might work. The cover band's never as good as the original. Whoa, this is a smoke-free city. You must be great at parties. Can't block if he's incapacitated.
That'll be over quick.
Can you teach me how to do that? Time for a new strategy. Hey!
Still got tricks up your sleeve, huh? Guess I need more data before I can fulfill my contract.
Here's all the data I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me?